Sup, how's it going? It's Crazy Girl here, and today I am going to do things. I don't know. So first of all, I'm going to grab some water, and like fill it up to here only. And I'm just gonna rip this off so that you guys can see what I'm doing. So there, now you can see how much fill they have in the water bottle. So then I'm gonna grab Dawn and put in. So you can put as much as you want, but I suggest just putting a little bit. Yeah, until it looks like this. When the whole thing looks blue, like this, stop. So then you know to grab the cap and put it back on and start mixing it. All you have to do is shake it until it looks like this. So then you're gonna have to grab a pen or a pencil that you really don't need or something. Or you could need it, but you're just gonna have to wash it. So you can do this and pop all the bubbles. Not pop all of them, but pop most of them. So then after that, you're gonna go over here and grab some food coloring. I have this kind, the neon kind. And I'm gonna go up here and use some pink. So 1, 2, 3, 4 pink. 2 purple. Or 3 purple. And then I'm going to up here and add 5 green. And then we're going to add 4 blue. So once you have that, this is what it should look like. Really weird. Look at the bubble. Look at the bubbles. They're like blue. Okay, so then you're gonna mix this. Sorry for that. You're gonna put the cap on. You're gonna start shaking it. And look at what happened now. Green. It turned green. And the bottom looks like black. And then we're gonna add some borax. Can't really see it because it's like backwards on the camera, but it's 20 Mule Team Borax. So, I'm going to pour some into my hand. Pour some into your hand. And then, you're going to put it inside this. Let me pause the video so that this can be faster. Okay, so I added all the borax. And then you're gonna stop, and then you're gonna shake it again. It's gonna look pretty much the same, and it should look pretty much the same. And I have no idea what I'm doing. Seriously, I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, so then I'm gonna add this glue. There. Hold on. Sorry, I was trying to get all the bubbles out, but I guess I can't. Now I'm just gonna mix this up. And this is what it should look like. Okay, so now we're gonna do something else. Hold on. Okay, so I'm back. You're supposed to grab, you're gonna, again, rip this off. There. So, first, I'm gonna add a food coloring this time. I'm gonna add a food coloring first. So, I'm going to add one drop of pink. Now look what happened. Just shake the bottle around like this, and then you get this color. It's like a brightish orange. So then I'm going to grab a blue. No, hold on. I'm going to grab, one blue. Put it in there. And shake it all about. And now it looks pretty purple. I'm gonna add 5 more pink, see what happens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then I'm gonna shake it around like that. And what do you know? We got purple. Hold on a sec. Okay, I'm back. So, you can see that we got some purple. Not sure if you can see it in the camera, but you can see that we got purple. Let's see what happens when you add some green. 1, 2, 3, 4. And some purple. And just add 1. So then we mix it all together. And we get brown. Wow. You guys probably can't see it too much in the camera, but we got brown. Actually, we got kind of violet-ish. But it also looks kind of, it still looks brown. Oh yeah, so now I'm gonna add the borax. Hold on, again. Okay, so I went ahead and I grabbed some scissors. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna cut this so that it's easier to add the borax. Hold on a sec, again, because you guys are gonna wanna watch me cut this. So I went ahead and cut my bottle. So now it's like this. Try not to drop it. So move the camera back. So, and
and I'm sorry for that. Oh my gosh, what did I do? What did I do? What the heck did I do?
Now I can use this for something else. I have no idea what you can use this for. But you can use it for something. You're only supposed to cut the top, okay? So I only cut that so it would be easier to add the borax. And so here's the borax. Pour it in now. You're gonna add a lot, so you may want help with the pan or something, or do it by yourself. Make sure all that it gets into it. Gets in there. Okay, so now we have that. I'm going to add in this, some of the stuff that fell out. Some stuff did fall out right now. That's what I can see though. So I'm gonna add this that fell out. So there. So then we're gonna go over here and grab this. We're gonna reach in there and start mixing this instead of mixing the borax. So it should look like this. Hold on, I'm gonna be back again. Okay, so I'm back, and I just wanted to add a tiny bit more borax. I want to add a tiny bit more borax. So, what do you guys think of this? Okay, so I'll be back. You're gonna have to go throw out all this water. So, hold on. I took out the water, so now you're gonna add some glue. You can use any kind of glue. I'm using glitter glue, because I have no glue. And then, last but not least, we're going to add Dawn. Who could forget about you, Dawn? We're going to mix this up together. Looks like it can find a way to use this. I'm tap.
So, I'm going to show you guys on this little thing here what this should look like. Okay. So, I'm going to pour it in here. There. So this is what it should look like. Kind of brownish and shiny if you're using shiny glue. So then you're just gonna have to wait. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Leave a like, subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.